I don't think I'm gonna do it in black and white. I mean, I could. I got black on. I got. Anyway, what's up, y'all? SARKAZZ here. Welcome to my vlog channel. If it's your first time here. Hey, I'm a vlogger. I post Mondays and Fridays at 9 o'clock. Doing everyday regular shit. If you like that, let's go. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:48 a.m. Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
I will. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 68 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 81 degrees.
Oh, it's going to be in the 80s. Okay, that's not bad. It's like an overcast. It didn't rain. It was like a 10% from something. I could deal with this weather. I could deal with this. But yeah, I've been working. It's hurt the time. I've been working. It don't really matter. I'm salary. So. But I ain't mad, but like, yeah. Let me get up and see what it's looking like out here. I'm going right back in the bed. They did a nice job on that tree. It's weird. I don't know why my dad planted. I don't think that's on purpose, because, like, I'm going to show y'all. That tree. Right, that's better. There you go. Rip my finger out. That tree is different from all the other ones, see? But it's how they cut it. It looks like a flat top. It's weird. It's weird. We need to put something there. I mean, these supposed to be, like, privacy bushes, but... The fuck, you can't get privacy from all this shit. Yeah, that's why I don't really like being back here. Because everybody in your business. Like, Yeah, look at this sign I got on this bit on the toilet for the bathroom. This ain't the bathroom. This is guest bathroom, you know. Toilet and sink. But yeah. Wash your hands before going back to work, bitches.
Came in the room, was testing out the low light. I've never... It's not good in low light. Yeah, well, inside, we'll see one time when we outside how that go. But like, yeah, it's not good in low light. But then again, see, I don't complain about shit like that because I don't film at night, so I don't care. Stuff like that, like, don't bother me. Like, I don't film at night. If I did, I'd use a different camera. You know, G7X is dope. It's night. And with any camera, you know, I'm sure you watch videos and, you know, when someone is zooming in and zooming out, sometimes you can hear the zoom. You know, people complain. Like, people complain about that. But the whole thing is, it's just zoom in or zoom out, get your shot, then press record. Just don't zoom in when you're recording. And if you do that in post, that's for me, okay, if I zoom in, zoom out, and it hear the noise, well, I wouldn't do it, period. But if I'm zooming in and zooming out, it's filming at the same time. It's something that I'm going to be muting the sound and just adding music or voiceover or sound, so, you know, effects. So, shit like that don't really faze me. Right? Whatever. Whatever. But yeah, low light is no bueno. Let me show you. I'm going to turn off this light. It's going to go to different phases. See, that's low light. You can't see shit.
Let's go check if they picked up the garbage and pulled the bins inside. Cool beans, yeah. They picked up the garbage because I can look through the window and see that it's our usual garbage person, because if it's not a regular guy, they just leave the garbage on the street. Our people, you know, our regular, puts the bin inside the yard, the gate, whatever. So I'm going to go in. Pull it in.
Thank you.
Lesbian is so fire. So fire. I'm trying to slow down and watch an episode, so I'm almost done with the current season. It's 5:39. Off work, feeling good. Just started a blacklist. I started it some time ago. Fell off, but I say. I finished All American. I'm up to date. Up to date with Chicago Med, MD, whatever. Blacklist got mad season, so I'm gonna have fun with this. Woo! Yeah, yo. See y'all tomorrow. What's going on, party people? Happy Friday. We made it. We made it. About to get some dinner. Yeah, that shrimp salad I had for lunch was amazing. I think it's Friday. I'm gonna move for something, so I'm gonna run out and pick it up. Otherwise, I wouldn't get my hair. I'm like, yeah. But it's beautiful out here. This is the weather. I'm talking. It's 82, but there ain't no humidity. Girl, yeah.
I don't wanna feel it. So I pour up inside my cup and I just sip till I can't feel it. I know it won't solve my problem, but I know it makes a difference. One more sip and I'ma face it. Out my body when I'm tempted. I told her one more, she hear me say you.
I'm out here, you know, in the drive-thru line. And I looked out, I was looking out of my phone, I was like, ooh. What the hell did I take? I was like, oh shit, I took an edible. That edible kicked in at the drive-thru. I've been making a U-turn. Don't hit me, y'all. Don't hit me, y'all. I'm making a U-turn. Oh shit. Yeah, I put y'all down while I was making a U-turn. Come on, man, drive. Shit. Yeah. That shit was funny, though. I'm like, what the fuck? I was like, oh yeah, I took edibles.
Can't feel it. I know it won't solve my problem, but I know it makes a difference. One more sip and I'ma face it. Out my body when I'm tempted. I told her one more, she hear me say you quit or she dipping. Yeah. Let me do my thing. Got
them. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. The beach is canceled tomorrow because they say it's supposed to rain. It's supposed to be showers and stuff. Watch the weather be nice. Fuck! It's early. Yeah, the day started. Well, it's been started. I was in the, yo. Blacklist is fire, son. Fire! I don't know how I didn't follow. I love that as an underlying story, but each episode is something. Shit's fire. Fire!
Love interrupted by tragedy. Lost in the drought of nightfall. Running in search of the remedy. Trying to find her place.
So brunch. I guess brunch. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 11:57 a.m.
Yeah. So let's call it brunch. Yeah, let's call it brunch. So I'm gonna close out this vlog. Thank y'all for tuning in. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Cast crew, y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for continuing to watch. Yeah, we'll keep doing this, cast crew. Thank y'all. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. I'm going to keep saying it because it's true. Anyway, guys, happy Monday. I hope you have an amazing, amazing week. Hope you had a great weekend. And, yeah. Catch y'all Friday.